destroyer, the Farragut, was sailing in the North Arabian Sea when this Russian warship came up behind it. And you need to look at this video. You will see the Russian ship continue to approach, approach, and approach. It came within 60 yards of the U.S. Navy ship. The U.S. Navy had to, this Navy ship, the Farragut, had to sound 5 alarms, an international signal for danger of a collision. But it wasn't until they conducted radio bridge-to-bridge communications that the Russians turned and backed away. They came within 60 yards. My colleague Ryan Brown has learned that the Navy ship was sailing there at the time to protect the aircraft carrier Harry Truman. Of course, these are very sensitive waters right now. You can hear some of the blast, sensitive waters because of the situation with Iran. The Russians did turn away, but the U.S. feels this was a very aggressive action by them. And you can